Hello everyone, I'm coming on right quick to say that I have basically seen a lot of video responses about all the changes coming to YouTube because of YouTube's had to pay a big fine to FTC because of all the violations of the of COPPA. Because I've been saying for a long time that YouTube thought that its audience was choir boys, and the FTC also says that it ain't either, and they made them pay for it, and now they're having to admit it. But the way YouTube is going about this change is wrong. You can't just say that one video is meant for children and the other is meant for adults. And you can't say the channel is meant for children and the other channel is meant for adults. That's not the way to go. Because it ain't like music. Like you see right here, parental advisory, explicit lyrics. That's just saying that parental advisory, explicit lyrics, and not saying parental advisory, explicit lyrics. No, no, no. Oh, no, 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 no. This right here is the way to go. As you can see, with the Little Mermaid, G, explicit lyrics. Let's see. Here's a avatar. See here. PG-13. Also, here is X-Men. You can see X-Men. See? PG-13. Also, here's Princess Mononoke. Also, PG-13. Not necessarily. It's an area between kids and adults. And here's Wreck-It Ralph. As you can see, PG. Not necessarily G or R like YouTube is going for. Here is Pride and Prejudice. I don't see a rating on this one. I know I showed you the album for this. Here's Clerks 2, the movie. And here's what it's rated. Rated R. As you can see, not for kids. Not for kids at all. See here, Link Between Worlds. E, everyone. Here's Zelda, E10. Here's a Witcher, M for Mature. Here's a Rare Replay, E and M. Different compilation of games. And here's a Crash Insane Trilogy, E10. Right here, Rare 8. Here's a Halo. As you know, Halos 1 and 4 are usually M-rated, but this one is teen-rated. That's not a joke. And here's also ReCore. Also teen-rated. And back here, another game that is meant for kids. Again, Ocarina of Time, E10. It's for kids, but not all kids, as you can see. Here's the thing. Movies have a rating system. Television has a rating system. And video games have a rating system. Why doesn't YouTube have a rating system? That's what I want to know. And after watching Arlo's video that he just posted on his channel. He's just saying that it could be the end of his channel because he's a puppet. Think about South Park. South Park is an animated series, and it ain't for children. It never has been. Remember Beavis and Butthead in the 90s? That was before TV ratings existed. Remember also in the 90s when Power Rangers was on TV? It was like the biggest thing since sliced bread. And parents were complaining about the violence in the show. And within 3 years of Power Rangers' first airing, it wasn't until Power Rangers Zeo started airing in between its second year in 97 that they started putting a rating on it. So YouTube needs to have a proper rating system. Not just for kids and for adults. It has to be a proper rating system. No matter how their sponsors are looking at it, because if their sponsors are seeing this as just a bland rating system like Hays Code, that's just not good. Because the ghost of Will Hays should not be dictating what's good for kids and what ain't. This, right here on the screen down below, this would be a proper rating system for YouTube. No, nothing represented by fancy letters, just numbers of ages, all ages, and 7 plus, 13 plus, 16 plus, 18 plus. That's way more comprehensive than just made for kids and not made for kids. Don't you agree? Think about that while you're marking your videos for kids and for adults. With what YouTube is putting up right now, this made for kids and not made for kids, they're going to be back at this again, being fined by the FTC again for possibly $200 million. And maybe, just maybe, if not yet, been sued and a judgment levied against them from all the YouTube creators for all the lost revenue they could have gotten in advertising from all the way from the adpocalypse, from when the real mess started. Why does not YouTube institute a proper rating system? Why? Why don't you have a rating system, YouTube? Oh, YouTube, are you watching? Why don't you have a rating system? YouTube, I'm waiting. Why don't you have a rating system? Fine, I'll just sit here and wait for you to answer that, YouTube.